Anyone who's been to ImageComics.com in the past month surely knows the name Near Death. This new comic is Image's latest offering in terms of an ongoing story, a departure from their as-of-late, more common limited series. The first thing you'll undoubtedly notice about Near Death is its resemblance to Image's other offering, Undying Love. This is mainly because Tom Coker provides the cover art. But this isn't Undying Love dressed in blue. The inner pages have a distinct style produced by Simone Guglielmini. Simone's highly detailed and fitting art is only made better by Ron Reilly's choice of color. Pale yellows paired with cold, stark blues help the panels pop out at you and define the illustrations, making Near Death, well, just nice to look at. Near Death is penned by Jay Ferber, who's most recognized for his work on more traditional superhero comics by Marvel, DC, and Image. However, this story lands on the opposite side of the spectrum. Near Death stars Markham, a professional killer who lands himself a job that goes sour. After sustaining fatal injuries and bleeding out all over a surgery table, Markham dies and lands himself in hell, where he comes face to face with sins gone by in the form of bullet holes and just about everyone he's ever killed. This would be the end of our story, but Markham is brought back from his near-death experience, and in a very literal, I've seen the light moment, he decides to change his ways and save one life for everyone he's taken. This makes for an interesting plot development, as we expected nothing but text from here on out. This isn't the case, as Markham still has no quandaries with popping a cat in someone's face. The addition of action to a well-paced and extremely well-written story is just an added bonus, and with one hell of a last panel, we nearly cannot wait for October's issue.